Well, well done, Amy. Kelly, what do you think of Amy's performance?
Oh, Amy, I've missed your voice, I really have. It gives me chills, it really does. From the second you open your mouth until you finish, your voice just gives me chills. You can literally take any song and make it yours because you've got such a unique tone. It's just beautiful. And you did a little riff and it took you right down into your lower register and that was just absolutely perfect. And you built the song and it was just, everything just worked perfectly. It was just amazing. It's so nice to have you back, it really is.
Thank you.
Miss Wickham, what did you think of Amy's?
I picked up on that rift as well. As soon as you went down low, I was like, oh yes, I love that. Your voice is really haunting. It's very much like, you know, an Ellie Goulding sort of thing. You've got that twang to your voice and it's really haunting. You're so original. I don't know why you're panicking about going out and gigging. I mean, you could go out there now and have a full set list and people would love you. I just know they would. You've got so much. You've got so much control and so much sort of diversity to your voice, and I'm really looking forward, if you're successful, to what you can do over the next few weeks. Well done.
Thank you.
Amy, it's really, really weird having you back, really, but in a good way, absolutely fantastic way. I mean, when you said that you was thinking about coming back, I was thinking, well, she doesn't need to. She's made. She's ready. You know, but I can completely understand why you've come back, because you really want to put yourself out there again and stuff. So that's what we're here to do. There was a few things I picked up vocally in your voice that have changed since the last time I've seen you. And I wanted to bring it up because it's a progression. You've progressed. I don't know what you've been doing, but you've progressed. I haven't heard you use your chest voice like you did when you just done one of the notes at the end of that. I didn't know you could do that. And also the technical side. Your technical side was a lot stronger today too.
Yeah.
You know, we all know the uniqueness and that falsettoy sound you have, because that's the Amy we know.
Yeah.
But you added more than what I expected today, which is fantastic. I definitely suggest to use your chest voice and your technical side a lot more.
Yeah.
In your songs, any song you do, because that's really going to benefit you and make you stand out even more. But other than that, absolutely fantastic. And, well, I just hope that you stick at it, because I really think you can go all the way this season. That was absolutely beautiful, so unique, so original, and it was just one of a kind. Fantastic. Well done. Well done, Amy.